And that is the very same crown I wore when they named me Miss Magnolia. Did you cry? Well, I did get misty. It's easier on the mascara.
You have a beautiful smile.
Well, aren't you the little sugar plum fairy? I'll let you in on a little secret. If you dab a little Vaseline across your front teeth, you can smile like that all day into the night without your lips drawn on. Just a little dab.
Sure do have a lot of lipsticks.
Oh, this shade would be perfect for you.
Well, my mom said I'm not allowed to wear makeup until I'm a teenager.
What are your parents, Quakers or something?
I don't know.
Well, are you allowed to dance and wear red?
Yes. But my mother never said anything about perfume.
Well, try them all if you like. Have a ball.
Ooh, this smells good.
Oh, that's the one with musk in it. Personally, I feel that wearing musk before night falls like wearing white shoes after Labor Day.
That's a pretty dress.
Thank you. I'm wearing it to the woman's studies, too. Now, which do you prefer, the scarf or the necklace?
Both.
Really? You don't think that'd be too much?
No.
You're right. Rudy, do you have a middle name?
Yes, Lillian.
Ah, that's a name befitting a little princess like yourself. Like, guess what I call you? Lillian.